There are several cabins hidden throughout the wilderness available for use, one of which has a well located nearby, meaning you can practically survive forever if you wanted to become a doomsday survivor.